enough. Thank you. I can fight. I cannot afford to lose. Time to finish the job. I will not be afraid. Thank you.
It's just a scratch. That feels way better.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Sort of like that, maybe?
I live to fight again.
I'll take this!
You were beautiful while you lasted.
Thank you.
beautiful while you lasted.
Where to? My weights.
I've taken some hits.
No!
That was good training.
I'm here, Divine One.
Need some help?
Yeah. For the Divine Dragon.
Please grant me your strength. Yep.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Let me say.
I'm sorry.
Yes. Okay, so.
Yes.
Okay, just leave it to me. These expensive ingredients make me so nervous. Hope you like it.
This may rival the cooking from...
It's delicious. Incredibly delicious. Watch out! There's a wolf!
What? Where?
Mr. Wolf, please go away. Leave the Divine Dragon alone. I beg you.
It isn't listening to me. No choice. I'll have to get serious.
That pose. Is he about to bow an apology like the incident at the border?
Mr. Wolf, I'm so, so sorry! I'm sure that my apologies will enrage you further, to the point you might devour me! And if I wind up in your stomach, my allies may waste days looking for me! But I must persist. Please, though I have no right to make this request, I ask you to go home! I'm begging you!
The wolf is actually turning away. Incredible!
There it goes. Thank goodness you're all right, Divine One.
Thank you, Alchrist. I'm glad you're okay, too. That was a risky move.
Think nothing of it. Your life is worth far more than mine, so I just did what needed to be done.
No. My life, your life, everyone's lives. None of us are above anyone else.
You're right, Divine One. Looks like I've fallen short yet again. The Divine Dragon's radiance should lighten my mood, but I've managed to darken it instead. I sincerely apologize. I should leave.
What? Alchrist? Wait! Wow, he's so fast.
I must thank you, Jean.
Princess Celine, what are you thanking me for?
The tea produced in your hometown is far and away my favorite. There is joy in each and every sip, so I thought it appropriate to thank you.
Ah, in that case, I should thank you too. My mother will be over the moon to find out you like it so much.
Your mother?
She works at a tea shop back home. You've probably had tea brewed from leaves that my mother processed.
I see. Do pass on my thanks, then.
I will. Praise from your highness would be the pride of a lifetime for my mother.
Would you like to join me for tea sometime? We can brew some tea leaves from your home and drink to your mother's health.
Oh, I've done nothing to deserve such an invitation, but I'm grateful anyway. I'll be looking forward to it.
As shall I. You'll be hearing from me.
I'll be your opponent.
Today's workout begins now. Thanks for showing me what I still need to work on.
Somehow, I won. Let's have a good match.
I am Boucheron, Royal Knight of Firinae.
A more experienced warrior won out.
Somehow, I won. I'll be your opponent.
I'm Lapis. Get ready.
No!
I wasn't strong enough. Somehow, I won.
Oh, Lapis. I wanted to thank you for all of your support in our recent battles.
Oh, I didn't really do much out there. I was just following your lead. You don't have to thank me for that, Divine One. There were lots of other more skilled warriors in those battles. You should thank them instead.
Lapis, please. You're strong and you think fast. You should have confidence in your abilities.
Confidence? I don't know about that. I'm thrilled to be a retainer, but everyone else is much more qualified. I'm not even a noble. I wouldn't want to sound arrogant when I rank so far beneath everyone else.
Wow. You're pretty hard on yourself, huh? I guess that can be a good motivator. But you shouldn't compare yourself to others like that. Everyone has different skills. Be a little more kind to yourself, okay? Like I said, you've earned a bit of confidence.
But, well, Divine One, I'm not sure what to say to all of that. I'm not used to being complimented like this. I should go. Please excuse me.
Lapis sounds so sure that she doesn't really belong here. There has to be some way to help her work past that mindset.
Well, hey there. Take care.
Come again soon!
I thank you. Do come again.
We're here. Brodia Castle. I don't see any Illusion soldiers. Ugh, thank goodness. The attack hasn't begun.
Wait, there's someone in front of the gate. He doesn't look like a guard.
Is it an enemy soldier? No, that's Diamant. He must have come out to greet us.
I've been waiting for you, Divine One. I greet you as the Crown Prince of Brodia. I'm Diamant. I've heard so much about you. I'm honored to finally meet the legend in person.
It's a pleasure, Prince Diamant.
And Prince Alfred, welcome. Queen Eve's letter explained your situation. Thanks for coming all this way. It's good to see you.
Likewise. I'm sorry it took a war for us to meet again after all this time.
Oh, and Ulchrist. Thanks for escorting our guests from the border. I know that's a rugged road.
It was nothing, really. I bear ill news, however. Illusion forces attacked us at the Grand Crossing.
Is that right?
A battalion led by Princess Hortensia. We fought her off, but she said something troubling. The Crown Princess intends to assault Brodia Castle. If they're after our emblem ring, we may be on course for a dangerous confrontation.
We'll have to prepare our defenses. Thanks for the warning, Ulchrist. Come. Father will want to hear about this.
Why do you all look so tense?
Father, you were supposed to be waiting inside.
Yes, I know. And I was. But then I had this feeling my boy Ulchrist might be home. Seems my fatherly intuition was right, as usual. Welcome back, son.
Thank you, Father.
I wish you'd stop finding excuses to leave the castle. It's not safe out here.
Please, Diamant, not another lecture. Where's the harm in welcoming my dear boy back from his journey? Anyway, we'd best not argue in front of our guests.
Oh, it's all right.
Please, pardon my rudeness. Divine One, Prince Alfred, welcome. I am Morian, King of Brodia.
Good to meet you.
Likewise. I never imagined I'd meet the Divine Dragon. Indeed, such a special occasion calls for a welcoming duel.
There's no time for that. We have an important matter to discuss. As Ulchrist was escorting our guests from the border, Illusion soldiers attacked them.
Illusions.
It appears that the Crown Princess is planning an assault on Brodia Castle.
Already making their move, huh? Soldiers, go now! Shore up our defenses!
Yes, Your Majesty.
Well done getting that information, Ulchrist.
Please. I don't deserve such kind words.
Humble as ever, son.
King Morian? Excuse me, but I need your kingdom's aid.
You want our emblem ring, right? I knew you'd ask. That's why I brought it. Here, the ring of the young lion. Hey, Diamant, think fast.
Father. We're supposed to take care of the ring, not throw it around.
You're no fun.
Alfred?
Yes?
King Morian seems so nice. This is the man who's always invading Illusia? I thought he'd be more intimidating.
You're seeing Morian friend and family man. He's known to be a big-hearted guy. But in battle, the demon comes out. He's not someone you want as your enemy.
Ugh. Father can be such a handful sometimes. Divine One, I've got the ring for you.
Thank you.
What will you do with it?
I'm going to summon an emblem. Rise up! Emblem of Finding!
I'm Roy. If you're summoning me, that can only mean war has begun.
There was a person in there?
How about that? All along, this emblem dwelt in our family's ring. And now you have released him. It seems divine is no exaggeration, huh?
Urgent news, Your Majesty. An Illusion Wyvern Rider is approaching. It's dodging all our archers' attacks.
What?
She's here. Divine One, may I call upon Roy's help to defend the castle?
Of course.
Princess Ivy, speak for the Illusion Throne. I will now take your lives, your souls, and the rings.
I underestimated how far you could get into Brodian territory, Princess Ivy.
My soldiers are on the way. Now, I will give you a chance to surrender before they arrive.
Oh, I'm itching for that fight.
Father, go back to the castle.
What? Why?
If something happened to you, our country would be devastated. Please, leave this to us.
Right. Why should the king get a say in the matter? I'll do as you ask. But, Diamant, Alchrist, don't you dare get killed.
We won't.
Well, we'll try not to.
You must be the Divine Dragon.
That's right.
You really are as stunning as my sister said. I'm pleased to meet you. As is my ring.
But that's...
The ring of the Sage Lord. A gift from my father. With its power, I am sorry to say, I must kill you.
I won't let that happen. It's you who will fall, Princess Ivy.
You won't surrender then. In that case, my forces will prepare for battle.
As will ours.
I'll stop at nothing to get those rings back.